Next day, Thomas was feeling more cheerful as he watched Percy bring his cars from the junction. The cars were heavy and Percy was tired. Have a drink, said his driver. Then you'll feel better. The water column stood at the end of the siding with the unsafe buffers. Suddenly, Percy found that he couldn't stop. The buffers didn't stop him either. Oh, wailed Percy. Help! The buffers were broken, and Percy was wheel-deep in coal.